It's Clo Money on the track, featuring Slim Jim and Childish Gambino.
We're about to break it down, all this information. Listen if you want to learn about the Reformation. It all started when the Catholic Church corrupted, selling indulgences Martin Luther's disgusted. He wrote the 95 thesis, stuck it on their door. Martin Luther was a star, everybody wanted more. He believed that through faith you could achieve salvation, but the church threatened him with excommunication.
Hell no, that didn't stop him. Martin Luther kept on making his new creation. Luther didn't agree with the Catholic Church, so to find some new rules, he did some research. In order to be sure that the word would spread, an invention was created called the printing press.
It was written in vernacular, made it easy to read. All these new ideas and thoughts were finally freed. Martin's work eventually created Lutheranism, the first Protestant faith nobody could disown.
Hey!
World.